Hi, welcome to this Varasi video on Play to Win Strategy Framework. Play to Win comes from the title of a wonderful book on strategy written by A.G.Lafley and Roger Martin. This is a CEO and consultant team drawing upon the work that they did at Procter & Gamble in this book. The book says strategy making is about answering five questions or the choices that one makes in answering these five questions. First, what is your winning aspiration? This is talking about your mission, your purpose, why you exist, or in other words, who are you? Second question, where will we play? This is speaking to the choices you make around your products and services, the choices you make around the customers that you will serve, the geographies that you will play in, the channels that you will use to reach the customers through. The third question, how will we win? This is your value proposition. What value are customers finding in your offers? What is different about you? How are you differentiating yourself? The fourth question, what capabilities must be in place, is referring to the key activities that you need to be very good at. Now, these are the capabilities that you need in order to deliver on the choices that you have made on how to win and where to play. Now, some of these activities may be common to all players in your industry, and some may be unique to you, just given the choices that you have made. The fifth question, what management systems are required? This one goes along with the fourth question on the capabilities, in that this is speaking to the support systems that you need. What goals, what measures, what structures you need to support you. So you see, the last two questions are getting at the operations and the capabilities that you need to put in place in order to deliver on the top three. Now, for us at Varasi, the Play to Win framework has been an effective one that we use to distill our understanding of our clients' businesses, their strategies, and we also encourage our clients in our planning workshops to adopt this framework. It helps you structure your thinking around the topic of strategy. Alongside, it has also been a tool for us to strategize about our own firm and communicate that internally and externally. And that's where I'd like to take this to next. Using Varasi as an example, let me present to you our Play to Win strategy. So first up, our mission is helping our clients build stronger customer relationships. We believe that among all the capabilities that you need to master, building close, long-term relationships with your customers, having the feel for the market and its trends, now these are the most critical capabilities. The depth of understanding that you have of your customer needs is what drives your future. And a key enabler for all this is a well-developed, well-designed customer relationship management system. And that's where our backing of Salesforce platform comes from. Now, in terms of the question of where we play, our offers are around three themes. One, in identifying and planning for our clients, their CRM strategies. Two, implementing Salesforce using the best practices coming from our years of experience with the platform. And three is our emphasis on adoption and training to make sure you're fully realizing your investments into Salesforce. So on the question of how we win, or what we think our clients value most about us, or our differentiator, if you would, is our holistic systems approach to Salesforce implementations. Let me explain. Holistic as in recognizing that the technology is only one aspect, that you need several parts to come together and be aligned with each other in order to realize your CRM goals. This includes your processes, your people, their skills. All of these need to be consistent with the system being implemented, and vice versa. So going alongside that is an emphasis on what metrics and what outcomes you're truly seeking from your CRM investments, and how to measure them, and what cadence you need to have around using them. And third, harnessing our own work into best practices and repeatable intellectual property that we take into our engagements. So on the fourth and fifth questions in the Play to Win framework, on what capabilities and what management systems you need to put in place, in our case, we base them all around this core tenet, this core theme of holistic systems approach to building stronger customer relationships. So all our activities, including the content that we publish and promote, is to strengthen this value proposition. Hope that was a good walkthrough of the Play to Win framework and an illustration of how we use it at Varasi.